So now I start walking from this monastery Xenophodos to the monastery Lechiario. Now the time is around 11 o'clock and hopefully until 7 or 8 p.m. I will reach my final destination for today, which will be the monastery of Hilandar. So here is the water to drink. And the label here say Lechiario this way. Great. So clean water. It's so amazing nature here, untouched for 2000 years, comparing to the other civilizations. Thank you. Rio, questo manito dove le sta. Great. So this is church Aia Paraskevitu Vrahou. Nice. I'm still walking to the monastery de Chiariu. So I hope in this second part I want to visit the remaining 11 monasteries. I will take more footpath videos. So I think this is the monastery of the Chiariu. So it's very short distance, half an hour maybe, from Xenofondos. That's great. So I think probably I will be before 7 or 6 maybe in the monastery Hilandar today. My first part was started last time from this monastery, the Chiariu. So, and in this part I just wanna go through different paths instead of Constamonitu. I will go to Zografu, and from Zografu I will go Hilandar, while in first part I was walk from here, from the Chiariu to Constamonitu, and then to Vatopedu Monastery. So I almost reached the monastery of Chiariu now, and I will take now videos when I will start walking from the Chiariu to Zografu. Here we can see the arsanas of this monastery in front of us. So that's it, this is the monastery de Chiariu. And from the left side you can see it port. In Greek we call it Arsanas de Chiariu. So now I visit the monastery de Chiariu, drink that water. Oh, we can see now the ferry boat ship has just arrived to the port of this monastery. And I'm now going to the Now I'm going from this monastery de Chiariu to monastery Zografu. I think it will take maybe 2 hours or something like that. I'm not sure. So I just wanna show you this little statue at the entrance from the port to the monastery. You can see, right? This is to angels, I guess, Mikhail and Gabriel. Great, and this is the Chiariu. So now I'm going to the left side, and we'll take a footpath to Zografu this time.